You've got blue black stuff. Okay. Girl, you're going in my mind.
I wasn't eating anything.
Were you just singing New Kids on Block to a package of cupcakes?
I don't even like them. I was just...
Oh, wait, you're the new kid, right? Now I get it.
There's nothing to get. It wasn't even a joke.
Okay. I'm Beverly Marsh. I'm the girl.
Is that it?
Yep, I'm the girl. That's pretty much what I'm working with. So. Oh, wait, no, I take that back. I'm the girl in a Stephen King novel, so what that really means is I'm the girl who just got her period. Period girl, that's my thing.
Well, I'm Ben, but everybody just calls me
the fat kid. Here.
The fat kid? Is that what people think of me?
No, I just...
I don't want to be known as the fat kid. It's so reductive.
I know how you feel. I'm just girl with period. I don't even have any cool telekinetic powers to go with it.
At least menstruation is a beautiful part of life.
Not according to middle school boys. They spaz out at the mere mention of a feminine hygiene product. Becoming a woman is complicated.
Yeah, I'm sorry. That's gotta be annoying. Oh, did you want to talk about it?
Thanks, but I think it's best if you leave my personal stuff off stage. Shit gets real dark.
Sure. Did you want to sign my yearbook?
Oh, sure. Beverly Marsh. Heart emoji. Heart emoji. Eggplant emoji. I should probably go. This period girl is off to buy some tampons. Hey, tough new kid on the block.
Please don't go, girl! That's another new kid on the block. I'm gonna keep this in my wallet forever. Please don't go, girl. Winning the home. Tell me to stay. Never, ever go. I love you. I
Catherine! to.
Do I have to?
Oh yeah, you have to, bad boy. Come on, let's see it. Come on!
Nothing at all to stop you from using this!
Oh no! Drop the feather!
Oh, that's